One of the most significant accomplishments of the last 100 years was that the great names of psychology and neuroscience explored the unconscious and unearthed the subsoil of the human mind. Our task today is to apply their findings. We must do so because in the exceedingly competitive world we live in, it is the only sure way to succeed. Usability, reliability, and even creativity, while required, are no longer sufficient to satisfy the expectations of our website visitors. As designers and content creators, we must be able to appeal to their emotions and unconscious desires, whether through the design of our interfaces or the ingenuity of our content. Even if we publish a personal blog or an Instagram post, we must learn to cater to the psychology of others. This course aims to teach you just that. It will uplift your skills to a level where you will start designing with a profound understanding of why you should choose a certain layout, color, typeface, shape, image, description, etc. Why your content should be written one way and not another. How you can engage your users more through personalized experiences. Or how you can convince them to buy from you. In the stimulating course about learning to speak to the unconscious mind of your users, as your instructor with over 30 years of experience in design, most of it in user interface design and, since 2000, web design, and a long-term scholar of neuroscience, I will explain to you in layman's terms all the topics in cognitive, behavioral, and social psychology that you need to understand as a web designer or content creator. Using tons of example website designs and illustrations that explain the fundamental concepts and recent research findings in neuroscience and applied psychology, I will convey to you all the basics that you require so that by the end of this first part of the course already, you will have acquired the knowledge necessary to create websites and apps that support the quirks, biases, and defining features of the human mind. But knowing well that mastering psychology-driven web design is only possible by actually applying it, you will receive a carefully designed set of assignments applicable to 5 design projects each, so that you can deploy what you learn to produce for yourself not one, but 5 project portfolios by the end of the course. So, what are you waiting for? Just register for the course and start improving your skill set. Cheers for now, and hopefully I'll see you soon.